Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to OCWF and Big Sexy Present Body Art Bash! This is your commentator, Peter LaFleur here. We got a very special entrance display, and we got a great man come out here. This is Kyle Black here. Kyle Black really trying to prove himself here in the OCWS. We got a new venue here for the day, obviously. Courtesy of Big Sexy Venom. We got a great bar for you tonight. And it seems like Peter LaFleur is commentating by himself.
I don't know about that.
Whoa! Are you the? What's up? Akela Crisp in the commentary booth. And what's your name, sir?
My name is Radley Hazardian.
Radley Hazardian in the commentary booth.
Nice to make business with you, my friend.
So, I'm not sure if you heard a lot about this man coming out. War personified, pariah.
Believe me, I've scouted everyone. I know everyone around here. I've seen this man before. I've seen what he's capable of.
So you know about Victor Duke?
I don't know if I want to know about Victor Duke.
This is a pretty eerie fucking entrance song here, Radley.
Mind games. Always good to have an wrestling match like this. Especially a first time match like this.
Kyle Black, not impressed in the ring.
He doesn't want to be impressed. He wants him to be confused. He wants him to be off his game.
How long have an entrance been?
I think we're going on 27 minutes. So.
Honey, a pariah looks like an action figure next to that goddamn thing.
I was gonna say it looks more like you're a paper guy at the most. I won't take this world's abuse. I won't give up.
Sportsmanship, Radley.
Yeah, whatever it's called.
I'm not too fond of friendship or, of course, sportsmanship.
In my mind, it's all about business.
Ring the bell! Okay!
Well, things are off to a unique start already.
I'm telling you, this, if you didn't know, this is an old Victorian house. This was built in the early 1900s, or late 1800s, I believe.
Great for that house.
Big Irish whip of Brad. I'm telling you, I think he kicked his hand right off.
That was a swift kick there.
Kyle Black here.
He kicked his hand right off, though.
How long has it been since this pariah's wrestled?
It's been a few months for pariah. He's been, I don't know, cutting sleeves off flannels. He's been busy. He's been busy. Big suplex to Kyle Black. Now I'm telling you, you can't judge a book by its cover. I mean, Pariah looks like he's more into the wrestling. He's got the knee pads, the elbow pads, but you can't doubt the heart of Kyle Black.
You guys did it just with that. Right. Right.
I'm telling you, for Pariah coming back and making his debut, he's acting like a little bit of an asshole right now.
You can respect the mean streak.
Yeah! Yeah! We're wrestling! Shut up! Just let you know what we're doing.
What are you doing?
Oh, big like stingers type stuff. Oh, Ric Flair's still out in the corner.
His weight to his advantage.
What if Ric Flair protects his face?
I'm telling you, he's got the Batman gloves on. I'm not sure if he has a bell or he has like some psychological issues, but whatever the case.
Maybe he's just an Arctic fan.
You mean Corvus Fear? Boo!
Yeah.
Okay.
That facial sound like cotton.
I've beaten Arkham. Does that mean I've beaten Ric Flair technically?
Get him out of the corner!
A little tech logic for you.
A little bit of tech logic.
Get him out of the corner! Oh, I wrestled the Ric Flair.
Oh!
Brain Buster! Don't worry about that.
It seems like Kyle Pariah is too worried about his gauges than selling.
Been a bit impaler there.
It's okay. I don't know why this referee in the ring here is wearing a Mets hat. I mean, that's pretty deplorable.
Referee almost tapped out from the freaking ear piercing.
Must be a rookie.
It must be a rookie, exactly. Look at the way that ref's standing in there. By God, the stripes fit his body so good.
Ref really really ministering that five count there. Huh?
I'm telling you, this ref has a lot of leeway here in this contest. Jesus.
I don't know how his right leg can handle much more.
I'm pretty sure his leg went through the ring.
Oh, what a slap in the face.
Killer Crisp, jump in the commentary. Killer, who do you think is going to win this contest?
I say Pariah.
His return, Kyle Black's been hungry, fighting for a victory here in the OCWS.
Well, maybe the return
Pariah. Tell you, this referee definitely is green. He's not getting out of the corners.
Oh, the referee finally paying attention to the match happening 5 feet away.
They probably have the adrenaline to come back and win the first match back. But Kyle Black is also black.
Big strikes here by Pariah. Irish whip. Big clothesline. Wow.
Heavy impact is what I would call it. Emphasis on the heavy.
Kyle's black! Who's black? Who's black?
There we go. Got some strikes going on here.
Tell me this, I haven't seen a beating like this in truth. Bradley, you gotta laugh at my jokes if so I feel racist. Okay, fine, silence.
Just take my silence as an answer.
Dixie Drix in the commentary booth.
I'm taking still small
Dixie Drix no longer in the commentary.
I'm telling you, it was a very short run. Like what's his name? Mike Adamley or whatever.
That's how short it was. I don't remember.
I'm telling you, there's one thing I like about Kyle Black, and this is that hair.
Man, Carlito
sure.
Has hit hard times.
Is he gonna do shattered dreams?
Oh man.
Tuck your balls.
Shattered fish tank.
I think he might be trying to shatter his dreams. He kicked him right in the face.
Well, think about it. You dream with your brain, so that is shattered dreams.
That's true.
Oh, one arrow kicked in the face. I can see a punk.
Great headbutt by Carlito to the feet. Oh.
Oh, what a...
Yakuza kick.
Yes, Japanese kick thing.
I'm telling you, Pariah might be going for that PKO.
Or he's just taking a break.
You'll never guess what it is.
It's a TKO. Oh, shit.
Did you go for the punt? I knew the punt was coming. The softest punt.
He hit him so hard, no one can hear it.
It was deafening. Like white noise. Like white noise. You know? Oh boy. What is he doing? Is he making his own count? What is he doing? What is this?
I think he's stopping him for that TKO.
You mean the PKO?
I mean the RKO.
That's it. That's it.
Oh! Look at his feet on the ropes.
Jarred his neck. Medic!
Is this all over?
Medic!
One, two.
Even though his foe is under the rope, we're gonna give Kyle this victory.
That ref really pulled it right down the middle.
We gotta pay these refs.
I think your hat's a little too tight on your head there, buddy. What is he doing?
He's being an asshole.
I think he's going for that meat hook.
I think I'm gonna like it.
Shut up.
Oh, referee. Referee apparently strong enough to hold Pariah back.
Our referee, Toddy B. Reckless, holding them back in the corner.
Let me be reckless, man.
That's my commentary.
Toddy B. Reckless. And I'm telling you, this referee did a good job of controlling this contest. He's definitely getting a raise for this.
Fuck that. Whole fucking nickel.
And we're still filming. We'll be back to OCWS Presents Big Sexy's Barnyard Bash.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Big Sexy's Backyard Bash. And look who's coming now.
Yeah. like, what the hell?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I can't say much after that. Pretty self-explanatory. Except the man he has to face will be coming out shortly. Even though there's nobody around. But he is taking on the challenge of Ryan Ragnarok right here, right now at the Bash. Hold, counter hold. Two very technical wrestlers going at it here.
Absolutely.
As you see, not afraid to get into fisticuffs as well. I like that.
These two gentlemen in here are pretty much the most technical wrestlers in the backyard. These two have pretty much grown up together. They have wrestled for the past, I don't know, maybe even 10 years. Back since the beginning of UWC rules. And all these other hardcore wrestling federations like HBB and JSW. These guys have been at it plenty of times. These guys have had probably about 50 matches. These guys know each other like the back of their own hands.
Perhaps they know each other better than anybody else in the entire circuit. No matter what fed. And when you're wrestling somebody who knows you that well, and you know them that well, it's truly a game of human chess. Ragnarok with the counter, reversed by Lee. Lee still having the mount. Gator roll. Holding the body, the midsection. Taken down by Ragnarok. Possible Boston Crab. And it is applied.
1, 2, 3.
Rope break by Lee. Very good technical wrestling. And the fans are expecting what is so far a very good match. I'm very impressed. Very glad I could be here to enjoy the spectacle that is Big Sexy's Backyard Bash. Maybe even do a little scouting. Lee now with the advantage. Holding down the left arm. Ragnarok, kip up. Reversal into his own arm bar. Using his chin as leverage. Lee able to break it up with a fist. And now Lee using the fisticuffs, the brawling. Perhaps that will give him the edge in this match. Oh, Lee up and over! To the ground, no padding, just dirt. Looks like Ragnarok will be going aerial. He's off. No. Lee able to block it. Shoulder tackle. And a kick to the face. More strikes, giving Lee the advantage. Yes, using the ropes, using your surroundings. Is Lee. Very impressed by this man. I've seen both these men go through some tremendous battles. They are as experienced as it comes, especially against each other. Lee taking a super kick. Lee is down. Ragnarok has the advantage. This is not where Lee wants to be. Kick to the left arm. Further wearing down the tendons. And now he is going to work. The strategy has been set. Work the left arm. And he is going at it right now.
Four. Not going to tell you again. Watch the ropes.
Ragnarok using the ropes to his advantage. Always a good strategy. Lee had the time to come back. Once again, using the brawling and raking the back. I love it. And Ragnarok is at the mercy of Lee. Half Nelson into an arm drag.
Oh, he's tripping.
Oh, he's going for it. There it is. He's got him. He does not surrender.
What are you looking at?
Good tap.
What are you looking at?
Lee continuing to berate the crowd as he might be inching closer to a victory. Ragnarok reversing. Able to move his weight over, shift his weight to get back to his back position. And now he's trying to get up. Reversing, armbar. A very innovative cross face, perhaps almost a triangle choke, almost an octopus stretch. That is it!
Oh, he taps out!
Fantastic counter. Gives Ragnarok the victory. Impressive, able to outmaneuver Lee despite the strikes. The arm work giving Ragnarok the advantage. He is your winner. I gotta say, fantastic hold, counter hold. I love a good game of human chess. And that was just played right now by Ryan Ragnarok and Lee. Now he passed in the glory and a little bit of water. Ryan Ragnarok victorious at Big Sexy Backyard Bash.
Fresh Kid C.
Yes, sir.
Fresh Kid P. Fresh Kid T.
Oh, yeah, we back.
Oh, is that cool, by the way?
Yeah, Jones.
Yeah.
And we pretty much amazing. Can you do a song, please?
I got you.
Hey, yo, I once was a kid. All I had was a dream. No money won't come is when I get it out for family. Now I'm built with the bread. We can so, so fresh. How we flow. Everybody get this down. You know, I once was a kid with the other little kids. Now I'm ripping up shows and I'm fans going out of here. Now, mommy, I'm sorry. This life is
yeah, fuck you.
Kid, reminisce days of innocence. Now it's skinny bang, moving me to images. Follow me, I'm the leader. And when I park cars, I don't pay for the meter. I remember I was younger as a kid, it was deep.
I'm gonna be left alone, he jumped again. I'm in my zone, clear my
the same ones that I ride with be the same ones that I die with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown with. My new bra, that's a fine chick in the winter squad. I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking up for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. I never fear death and dying. I only fear death for trying. I am whatever I am.
I like this song.
Second chance shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go at Big Sexy's Backyard Bash. Looks like a triple threat action here between three very fast high flyers. You know, I'm always looking for good business. Any of these guys could be money in the future.
That's our spot!
Three good men to keep an eye on here. We have a test of strength. Greco-Roman knuckle walk. For sure. And numbers game, not effective in this triple threat match. Halo Brown claims to be the X Division champion. He is unrecognized. Killa K, the current UWC champion and a newcomer.
Yeah, Killa!
Triple threat action. Oh my goodness. Fall away suplex. Oh, we got ourselves a stalling slam here, going into a suplex, and down. That's how you make him think about it.
He forgot his spray bottle. Give me my spray bottle. Yeah, he's dead. Give me that smoke. Look, he's dead.
One count only is Halo. And Killa getting the advantage. The numbers game adding up yet again. Will it work this time? No padding there, folks. None at all. Halo going airborne. No! Kick to the chest. Halo coming in on the apron. Beautiful arm drag. And a super kick. Halo has the advantage. Halo Brown, the unrecognized X Division champion. Waiting for his opportunity to strike in this triple threat match. We got a flip and down. Killa K. Killa K going aerial here. And Killa K takes them all down.
Halo Brown has a bunch of
high flying action here, as expected. Three men trying to make a name for themselves here at the bash.
What am I doing? I'm back on the plantation again.
Flipping neck breaker by Killa K.
Who made that slave joke?
And just as fast as their moves, Killa K back in the driver's seat here. Reversed. Oh my goodness. Fall away slam swung into a rock bottom for a two. Two count only. This is the kind of match you have to think on your feet. You have to plan two steps ahead at all times just to have a shot at winning. Head scissors takedown. Halo able to roll out, getting rid of some of the pressure there, but still having those feet wrapped around your head hurts all the same. Working on the gut, working on the midsection and the neck of Halo Brown. Full head of steam, here he comes. Huh? Oh my goodness. Stiff shot directly to the neck. And just like that, one strike, Halo Brown back in control. No! Reverse into a spine buster! Hey! Oh my goodness! Killer K back in! Oh, the clothesline flatliner combo courtesy of Killer K. The UWC champion, one half of BK Adventures. Sorry. DK Adventures, actually. Oh, fantastic! Clothesline to the back of the head with a zigzag. Only gets Killer a two. That's the problem with these triple threat matches. You always have to have eyes in the back of your head. But Killer, he's got the right idea. Taking both men at the same time, but the numbers game, too much. Double suplex. And that much force from two men driving Killer to the mat.
10% weed.
And another 10% cancer.
Killer is hurting. Halo biding his time. Power bomb coming. Yes. Ramming the back of the head to the mat. And a second one. Wait, Halo's up. What's he doing? Disaster kick to the face with the powerbomb combo. It could be it. If Halo did not break it up, that would have been it. Killer would have lost the match. Halo able to come back. That is why he claims to be X Division champion, an unrecognized title. But this is the exact kind of match that he believes he specializes in. And he's proving it right now, just after that disaster kick. Swing and a miss. Fireman's carry position. What's he have for coming? TKO! Killer with the advantage now. Possible neck breaker? Swinging neck breaker!
Like most devastating, I think that's ever looked.
And a double cover.
Double rope break.
Killer K taking more than he could chew at that moment. That's the problem with the triple threat match. Always the numbers game. It's practically a having can't match at all times. Killer K positioning his opponents on the aprons. What is going on here? Killer K with innovation. What's he got going?
Oh my God!
Drop kick to the face! Oh! And a swinging neck breaker off the second rope. Cover! Two count only! Can you believe it?
Hell yeah!
Killer K using the combinations. Still not successful. And the wear down process will continue for Killer K. Fighting for dominance. Scoop slam. Reversed. Final cut. Killer K is down. Halo, nowhere to be found. Oh, in the nick of time. Halo Brown able to make the save. Powerbomb position, has him up. Power bomb, full force, rolling cover. Broken up.
Xavier, static.
Ahmed,
nah.
Ahmed Johnson. Devon Dudley. Killer K, sent for the ride. Sudden impact. And Halo with a super kick to the back of the head. That could be it. Shades of Marky Electric. And that's it. Halo Brown has won this contest.
Where's the music?
Here at Big Sexy's Backyard Bash. Halo Brown, your winner of this triple threat battle.
Sorry.
The super kick to the back of the head.
What an asshole.
Giving him exactly what he wanted, the victory here today. And LeBron continues the claim of being the unrecognized GBYWN X Division champion.
Cartwheel. This is that good, just pump it and relax, bro. And you could get it free, don't worry about the tax, though. It's that fool, thank you for the crash. But I play around Burgundy, I anchor on the track.
And we'll be right back after the
dream. Money
on Burgundy.
When I get it out,
OCWS Extreme Limits Champion.
What does that mean?
It means there is no limit this man will go to. No limit that he will not break to win the
limits title. Oh, I get it. He means no
extreme limits, yeah. Showing
he's so extreme
that suicidal tendency that won him that championship, and he just threw it into the garbage.
Well, he's just dumb. He can treat it however he wants.
Oh, we got words.
So it's that time of the week again where Sabotage gets to issue his weekly open challenge for any wrestler, past, present, future, OCWS, UWC, UPWC, 3BW. I don't care where you're from. If you want my title, come out here, you take it from me in this ring. So right now, who wants to come out and challenge the coolest dude in the yard?
An open challenge by the coolest dude in the yard, quote unquote, Sabotage. Has he simply sabotaged himself in this championship match?
Sabotage likes to refer to himself in third person.
Who did you challenge last week? It's a weekly challenge, right?
Yeah.
So who did you challenge last week?
It's
not going up any higher.
Not good enough.
It's playing.
It's playing.
It's the highest it goes.
So I touched it already today.
I don't know if this phone's all the way down.
And Pariah has arrived to open the challenge. His second match of Big Sexy's Backyard Bash. He wants that Extreme Limits Championship. Can't blame a guy for dreaming big. But I can blame him for biting off more than he can chew. We'll see if that happens here tonight. At the Backyard Bash. Sabotage leaving the ring.
Give it to me.
Is this mind games or is he truly afraid?
Oh!
I did.
Hey.
And there it is, folks, the championship trophy, the OCWS Extreme Limits Championship.
Who's coming out next?
Sabotage, the champion, the defending title holder.
I guess Pariah's feeling good about his win earlier.
Pariah, the challenger, 1-0 tonight.
Ding-a-lang-a-lang!
The bell has rung, and Sabotage, full head of steam.
Extreme Championship. Interesting.
Indeed. Nice. It's Extreme Limits. He's taken Pariah to his limit. Wasn't expecting this.
Already? Is Pariah still winded from his first win?
And that's the thing. Pariah already wrestled earlier. Taking on quite a challenge, and now he has one
feeling it
in the form of this championship bout.
One more!
Oh!
Giving the crowd what they want, I would say it's feeding his ego, but what do I know?
Shoulder tackle on the corner.
Where's your skills, man?
Into a headlock.
Wearing down the upper body of Pariah, the headlock, the spear in the corner. Now, hyperextending the arm around the chin.
The ref approves of this.
Into a neck breaker, that could be it. Pariah is woozy. Two count only. Remember, this man has already wrestled. He's already performed earlier in the day. Pariah is the challenger in this match. He must win.
I don't know if Pariah made the best decision to wrestle again.
Pariah absent for many months now, coming back full force.
Coming back into two matches. Doesn't even take a break. Says, give me a title match now.
Hey, I'm a businessman. I know all about opportunity. When you see it, you take it. He's taking it right now.
Yeah, but is he utilizing it? Not really.
Well, that depends on the man. If you're not championship material, you're not going to win the championship, okay?
He's really got to show that he's extreme. Otherwise, you know, Sabotage just gets another title defense.
That's why this championship is unique. You have to show that you have no limits.
Oh, my God.
Just like that, spin wheel kick to the back, the lower back. Sound. Perfect for such moves as camel clutches, which he's going for right now.
Oh.
Says no!
He does not submit.
He said ow. I didn't want to say ow.
Working the arm, wrapping it around his own neck to hyperextend it.
Working the hard cam too. Limb.
Yes, indeed. Well, he wants his fans to know he's a fighting champion. Backpack stunner.
So known as a Taliban backpack.
Jacking the jaw of Sabotage.
Two.
We're at two now.
At OCWS.
The surprisingly flamboyant referee dancing his way to the count.
Four.
We are at four. Sabotage kick to the head. Pariah Woozy. Elbow to the neck. Advantage Sabotage. The champion wearing down the challenger with strikes. Tenderizing the meat, if you will. Shot to the head.
Was that a close fist? That was two close fists.
And down goes Pariah.
Back to the back.
Mud hole stomps with a leg drop to the lower back. Two count only.
I don't think Pariah is. I don't think he thought this one through. I don't think he's ready.
Sabotage is a rabid dog right now. He is doing whatever it takes. Including mind games, as you see right there.
He's taking it really leisurely.
Hey, perhaps getting the referee's favor, you know? Maybe that count might be a little faster.
Oh! A headbutt. Oh!
Punch. Headbutt. Strike. Headbutt again. Clench fist. Headbutts. They're going back and forth.
She's punching. He's headbutting his fist.
He might have gotten a concussion on that one. He looked a little confused.
One. Two.
Pariah got a concussion.
Two.
Possibly.
Oh, man. What a world he lived in.
Sabotage as well. Might have got a concussion. Just saying. The fans trying to get Sabotage back into this match. Pariah is wearing down the champion. And now it's Pariah's chance, his opportunity. Can he seize it right now? Whip into the corner.
Two matches in one day.
Ooh. How many men can say they wrestled two matches in one night and walked out as a new title holder? It doesn't happen very often. I can't even recall the last time that did happen.
In the yard?
Yeah.
In the yard.
Come on, guys. This contest is going to be in the ring.
Sabotage, fucking hardcore match.
Oh, shit.
Sabotage utilizing the hardcore aspects.
Oh.
And Pariah with a fantastic strike to the dome.
It's a forearm, a diving forearm.
The hardcore rules are applied. Here we go. Cover.
One, two.
Kick out at
bring
two.
The ring. Ref's a liar.
I was thinking about using the cough.
Nigga, you lying.
Cough.
We're not on
the referee using the cough for the count.
Oh.
Another headbutt.
That's my thing, bro.
Oh.
That is his thing, bro.
Oh.
And a headbutt. Not his thing this time, bro.
Changing headbutt. Oh my god.
Rapid fire headbutt. Reminiscent of Al Snow.
Watch out, Kyle.
Kyle Black.
Extreme limits right here, folks.
I gotta fight on that Taylor hitch, are
they? Damn, man. Oh!
Kyle!
Oh my god!
Into the hay!
He's on top of the hay bale!
He Chris Benoit him! He just Chris Benoit him! He's dead!
One, two,
two count only! Can you believe it? You asked earlier about extreme limits. I think you're seeing him right now.
Pariah! 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 Pariah!
Where's he going? He didn't take.
Something's going on here.
Where's he going?
Pry has a plan. You don't just walk away from your opponent without purpose.
Oh no, he's picking something up.
What's he got?
I can't see from here. Oh my God!
Oh boy.
Pariah. He's got light tubes. It must be CZW time. Yeah, he's putting him in the ring. Okay.
Yeah, man, in the ring.
So, you want to talk about extreme limits? How about 8-foot light tubes?
I was more scared of that.
Pariah coming.
Sabotage. Took too long to get those. Oh, maybe not. Can't say you can't leave your opponent down for too long. It's a chance to recover. Oh my God.
Possible pile driver, power bomb. What do we have?
Power bomb.
Nope. Oh. Super kick. Oh. Pariah's head smacking into the top of this roof piece.
Pariah would have done if he got a power bomb under his miniature roof. Would have destroyed my house.
Well, on the back, the spin that you did, like, while you're falling. That was an amazing kick.
Right? Right?
Showing him this is his belt.
Sabotage coming back. Will he notice? Oh, yeah, he's definitely going to notice the light tubes. What am I talking about?
I think Pariah definitely forgot. I think Pariah is definitely regretting bringing those light tubes into the match.
Maybe not yet. He's a little dizzy. He'll feel it and then remember why he should have done that.
Number two. Ow! Lands on his feet. Agile as hell. Not even going for the cover. Doesn't even care.
Well, he just wrecked the man, threw him into a roof piece, and didn't get the cover. He might as well work on him a little bit, you know?
What you want.
Aerial assault. Swanton bomb. Cover. Could be it. Two count only.
A really delayed swanton. Really, really delayed.
Getting that extra time in the air. Just bringing more force into that swanton bomb. It's still not successful. Sabotage is going to have to find an answer to what Pariah is bringing.
No way.
Light tubes? No.
Oh, he stopped himself.
Oh!
Get up, Pariah.
Pariah just...
You did not just do that to me!
What?
What the
fuck? I am the extreme limits!
It just fired him up! It just fired him up! That's all it did!
Oh! He just stabbed him with it!
It just pissed him off!
Oh my God!
This could be the worst mistake of Pariah's life! Cover! That's it!
Jesus!
Pariah has fallen, your winner, and still OCWS Extreme Limits Champion, Sabotage! He did it! And he did it in grand style!
He took the light tubes to the back.
He took light tubes to the back, people!
Like 10 light tubes, and he just didn't even care.
He felt the pain, and all it did was piss him off to get a burst of energy and win this match. He is still pissed.
Through his belt, he won and he's mad.
He's still pissed and he is still the champion.
Matt Harrison, I am at a loss of words.
Oh, I love it.
Another cameraman. Cheer, round of applause for Pariah. Lost,
bro. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back after these messages.
What the hell?
Here at Big Sexy's Backyard Bash.
If only here you'll find swords that don't make sense.
That was uncalled for. Hit the cameraman in the face, glass.
He's angry.
What'd he say?
So I guess he doesn't care about light tube shots anymore.
Hi, Mom.
We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light.
Trying to get the song.
Yeah, before Greg. Greg!
Hey, you want to try to get here?
Greg, tell him to come down to his old song so he sent the wrong files with him.
Well, he played it before. Greg.
Boom! Yeah! Boom! Yeah! Boom! Yeah! Boom! Yeah!
Ragnarok is cashing in his contract for the OCWS Championship. Zoom in on that if you want.
Thanks for making this time. I can't move it up and down, so... Sorry, I can't move the camera. We're fucking at it. Vinny!
This match is scheduled for one fall! It is for the OCWS World Heavyweight Championship.
No.
Are you
considered
heavyweight?
I don't know. I gotta ring the bell.
Hey, bring the
steering.
That's the
world. Bing.
What? About 340 pounds.
Ragnarok, are you ready?
I guess.
Is it me?
Is this you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Ring the bell! There is no bell. Bing, bing, bing!
Your horn doesn't work. Bill, your horn doesn't work.
Sit me, this looks blurry. Sit me, this looks blurry.
I
was infatuated by the horn not working.
That's fine.
What are you doing?
Do it right. Fucking right, asshole.
Yeah, heel kick. Move. Oh.
Session.
So we're counting
now. One,
Gay.
Two. Oh my god. Come on, I know you're gay.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Damn. Eight, he's counting for you.
Seven.
Gay.
Eight.
Gay.
Nine.
Still gay. They're up.
Why are you picking on the little guy? He sucks. Oh.
Yo, I need your keys.
They're in the seat.
Look out.
And still.
Thank you.